So I've been re-recording my first six albums because there was a thing that happened where I had wanted to own my work of my first six albums. And when I changed record labels, my first six albums were actually sold away from me. And so I decided to just, I just figured if I made them the first time, I can make them again.